Gucci's not the most expensive brand? I don't know. Let's find out. From clothing, fashion, to electronics and cars, everything around us just seems like a necessity to us. And it sure is, but for some people, this necessity can't be fulfilled by simple things. Instead, they focus on brands, and this is going to be our talk today. We'll discuss some top brands whose price is not the average. Let's jump in. At number 5, we have Rolex. Rolex occupies the 5th position in the most expensive luxury brands in the world, with a brand value of $9.3 billion. It's of Swiss origin, and it was founded in the year 1905 in London by its founders Alfred Davis and Hans Wilsdorf. Rolex has set up its headquarters in Geneva in Switzerland. Rolex is associated with manufacturing, designing, distributing, and servicing luxury and expensive watches that are unique and exclusive. Amongst the 10 top expensive watches that have been sold, 3 of them were from this high-end brand. Rolex Daytona is currently the most expensive wristwatch that has ever been sold, and its price will shock you. It's sold at the price of $17.75 million. Rolex is one of the most expensive brands as its watches are highly desired by wealthy clients all over the world. As of now, the entry-level price for the most basic new Rolex watch is about $5,000, with most pieces people want priced in the $8,000 to $12,000 range. Number 4, Gucci. Gucci occupies the 4th position as the most expensive luxury brand and is valued at $33 billion. It's a very popular brand name that is way ahead of its competitors. Gucci is an Italian origin brand associated with the fashion industry. It was founded in the year 1921 by its founder Guccio Gucci. With headquarters in Florence, it serves a worldwide area. Gucci has managed to uphold its position over the years as one of the most expensive luxury brands as it has consistently produced innovative designs. The credit for redefining the fashion industry, in fact, goes hands down to this high-profile brand. Vibrant designs and quality materials have made the products highly coveted by royalties, celebrities, and dignitaries around the world. The brand deals in leather as well as fashion goods and has kept the price tags at high rates. A Gucci belt will cost you $1,240, whereas Gucci loafers will have a tag of nearly $900. The most expensive Gucci product is Gucci's Stuart Hughes belt that is priced at $250,000. And number 3, Chanel. Chanel is a French origin company that was founded in the year 1909 by its founder Coco Chanel. It has spread its reach to include more than 310 locations. Chanel is associated with the fashion industry and deals in haute couture, luxury goods, ready-to-wear, and accessories. The brand caters to the taste of its special and privileged clients by offering elegant and attractive products. Chanel is known worldwide for its exclusive No. 5 de Chanel perfume that is in demand all over the world irrespective of its high price tag. The most expensive product of Chanel is a bag that costs around $263,000. And number 2, Hermès. Hermès has a brand value of $46.3 billion. But in terms of most expensive luxury brands, it occupies the 3rd spot. It's associated with the retail industry and was founded in the year 1837 by its founder Thierry Hermès. With headquarters in Paris, it serves an international area. Hermès is an international name that is considered to be one of the most expensive luxury brands of all time. It deals with ready-to-wear, jewelry, perfumes, accessories, leather, watches, and home fashions. Hermès is a classic brand whose items are sought after by royalties and distinguishing personalities. You can imagine how expensive it is by looking at some of its price tags. For instance, a belt will come at a price tag of nearly $2,000, and a Hermès shoulder bag at just $22,000. However, some products can cost you almost $1 million. And finally, at number 1, Louis Vuitton. Authenticity is the name of the game, and this innovative brand has managed to become a symbol of inspiration and elegance to many. Louis Vuitton is one of the most expensive luxury brands in modern times, and its brand value is estimated at nearly $75 billion. You can understand how expensive its items are by looking at their price tags. The minimum price tag on a handbag or footwear is nearly $10,000 and $12,000, respectively. The LV logo is one of the most recognized ones in the world, and is frequented by the most wealthy clients and celebrities. Its price tags can even exceed the million mark. Like for example, the Stiff Louis Vuitton teddy bear can cost you around $2.1 million. It's a French origin high-end fashion house that deals in luxury goods like apparel, footwear, accessories, and jewelry. Louis Vuitton sells and markets its products via e-commerce platforms, boutiques, and exclusive department outlets. With more than 460 stores in an estimated 50 countries, this fashion brand has managed to become one of the most expensive brands in the world. That's it for today. Let us know from which brand you'll be buying in the comments down below. Thanks for watching, and as always, don't forget to like and subscribe. See you guys next time.